Playtech is world's largest iGaming provider. With AWS, we have built our proprietary video playout system. So essentially, all those facilities are sending streams in to AWS, and from there, we are distributing it globally. For that, we rely on compute and, of course, CloudFront on the top. CloudFront would be one of the examples where I see this claim by Amazon that it's very customer-oriented. CloudFront has definitely proven that. Aside that, we use many small services like Glue elements like SQS, SNS, Lambdas, DynamoDB, AP gateways, everything a bit for the sake of have a full automatization. And what we have built is a very robust system. It takes on average this year 40 minutes per month engineering time to maintain it. So it just works and there is nothing to maintain. It's fully automated. One of the deliveries, how we deliver video for ultra low latency for the games in our portfolio where this is needed. Currently, we operate with four regions globally with the global accelerator on top of it. Well, the biggest benefit is that it just works. And this is important when you have 24/7 operations at a global scale. We have a platform with 100% SLA this year. Any downtime for us as a company is a significant loss of revenue, so this is not something we can afford to have. With AWS, we can actually have all the redundancy we need with very reasonable cost, and that's very important.